UCI researchers deep learning algorithm solves Rubik's Cube faster than any human. This work is a step toward advanced AI systems that can think, reason, plan, and make decisions. DeepCubeA, a deep reinforcement learning algorithm programmed by UCI computer scientists and mathematicians, can find the solution for the Rubik's Cube in a fraction of a second without any specific domain knowledge or in-game coaching from humans. This is no simple task, considering that the cube has completion paths numbering in the billions, but only one goal state, that is, each of six sides displaying a solid color, which apparently can't be found through random moves. For a study published in Nature Machine Intelligence, the researchers demonstrated that DeepCubeA solved 100% of all test configurations, finding the shortest path to the goal state about 60% of the time. The algorithm also works on other combinational games such as the sliding tile puzzle, lights out, and Sokoban. Artificial intelligence can defeat the world's best human chess and Go players, but some of the more difficult puzzles, such as the Rubik's Cube, had not been solved by computers, so the researchers thought they were open for AI approaches. The solution to the Rubik's Cube involves more symbolic, mathematical, and abstract thinking. So, a deep learning machine that can crack such a puzzle is getting closer to becoming a system that can think, reason, plan, and make decisions. There are some people, particularly teenagers, who can solve the Rubik's Cube in a hurry, but even they take about 50 moves. But this AI takes about 20 moves, most of the time solving it in the minimum number of steps. The ultimate goal of projects such as this one is to build the next generation of AI systems. Whether they know it or not, people are touched by artificial intelligence every day through apps such as Siri and Alexa, and recommendation engines working behind the scenes of their favorite online services.